responsibilities of the Prime Minister would be divided on the 26th of January. Now, there are indications that Defence Minister A.K. Antony may be the man to pay homage at the India Gate on the 26th. Another role of the Prime Minister, receiving the President and Chief.